No surprises here for a CVS. Made in 2011.
As long as the cast iron.
Cast iron cover. That's interesting.
Not expect this for a Popeyes. Look at this. This is an Ike.
I will say this. This is definitely 1 million times better than what the Wichita Falls Popeyes has. This is the original model of the AJR 1800. Uh-oh, double trouble. Two smart drives, these are regular. I checked. No date code on this one. Also no date code on this one. These are set to medium speed. Start with this one. Terrible. Still best on the high setting, but pluses would have been a better fit because they dry pretty dang fast. Older academic staple. Oh, this is awkward. Don't know that one. This is the 1.1. Another staple for another chain, TJ Maxx. Don't recognize that one either. One. Mistaken. That's done. Okay, I knew this Burlington was new, but I didn't think it was this new. My fifth Vertiger AV2. It was made in November of 2022. I was looking at the outside, and I thought this would have been in the Extreme era. I guess not. Where the heck is your soap dispenser? Seems like
like it's got that sensor. Still pretty good dryer. I was hoping for an air blade V and not another one of these things.
However, this is gonna be one of the most interesting ones I've came across. It's made in 2023.
I want you to take a listen to this. Come on. Really? Your sinks suck. Listen to this. It's turned down? What the heck? Still a bad dryer. The other restroom? We're not skipping dryers. Also made in 2023. Unlike the last one. This one's default. Sebastian, if you're seeing this, I'm not sorry, but honestly, these dryers are extremely overrated. Target's favorite. Two of them.
Made in 2020 with the 1.1 nozzle.
Bruh. These things are weird.
This unit is also HEPA filtered.
Also, 2020 with 1.1 and HEPA filters. I am in utter disbelief right now. Holy crap. My first one. Get under here.
Made in 2020.
Wow. I was 100% expecting an air blade V. Wow. Let's see. Wow, that was a lot better than I thought it was going to be. Here is the other set.
Also made in 2020.
I knew this spree was going to be good. No shocker here.
I still have a beast. Is made in May 2013. Same with this one.
Oh, Sue. I kinda jumped a little bit. That was funny.
We're gonna start with this one. They still drive at the same rate, so. Wow. Is that a Easy Go / Casey's? So you know, you just gotta blah blah blah. It has the one I wanted.
Who could have foreseen accelerators at a Casey's on gas station?
Oh, it's purchased from Allied Hand Dryers. I see a 2 at the very beginning.
Oh, these are old.
Also purchased from Allied, these are 1.1 in.
Some nostalgia to me in white ABO4s, my favorite Dyson model. I actually had soap.